This is where it's gonna get a little boring. good news is, in all honesty, the track's not super difficult. Bad news, car's still a little too tight. I'm betting it has something to do with roll bar. And my toe. Are fucking what? Where do I do those? What's fuel management look like? I think I'm gonna hop over to two.
Time to remind ourselves of our top three, who are Hamilton and Alexander Albon. And that's it. Practice is officially over. Until next time, goodbye.
14 and below is my bracket. And they were 2 seconds above me. I think that's what I'll do. I'll cut it all up. Practices will be their own video. And racing would actually be their own video as well. I think that'll work. Good news on the weather front. Looks like both qualifying and the race are going to stay dry. You can take a look at the latest weather report for yourself. That's one less thing to throw a spanner. Weird word. Neat. In the works this weekend. See you in the garage. Fucking love the garage. Alright, BRB. gonna practice too. We still set up with our tune. All right, let's give her a go. Got it. No rubber on the track. Let's see what these yellows can do. The softer tires don't help out more. Yeah, we're not even gonna bother finishing this lap. We're gonna pit, grab some tires. Actually, can I do that from here? Oh, whoa. Oh, how's it going? How's it going, guys? Maybe just take a couple laps around, I guess.
141 was the fastest lap. God damn. No. Might be better to grab those tires.
Yeah, let's head to the garage.
Fifty-2.6.
How much time we got left in here? 20 minutes. Fuck it. How's our dude doing? Even on the track? No. Damn. Taking these turns at ridiculous speeds. Out on the track. I think that's good. Into qualifications.
And with all the cars now over the line, let's see our top three again. Bottas, Hamilton, and Alexander Albon. Sadly, it's time to say goodbye as free practice is over. However, we'll be back shortly for more Formula One action.